The competition to become the best AI video generator is very much fierce, but OpenAI may have already won it. Just take a look at this. This is a 60-second video generated by OpenAI's video model called Sora. The model was trained by breaking down videos into what's called visual patches, and by utilizing a technology called diffusion transformer. It's trained to become highly capable of producing higher quality images as its training goes on. Okay, but what's special about Sora? What can it do better than the rest? Well, first off, Sora is able to create videos at various resolutions, making it really versatile. What makes this possible is that, unlike a typical AI video model that is trained on a certain resolution, Sora was trained with the videos on their original size. This makes videos' compositions look much better compared to models that were trained on square videos. Notice how in the left video, the person is placed on the edge of the screen, while in the right video, the person is placed on the center, making it more aesthetically pleasing. Sora is capable of some highly advanced language understanding. By creating a custom captioner model, and with the help of ChatGPT, Sora can accurately produce videos that refers to certain outfits or places. Sora can also animate existing images into a video. As shown in the footage, it can turn an image of a dog so that it moves, or turning an image of cartoon monsters to move and dance around. It can also make some sort of motion graphic. Like Ms. Klotka treats Sora, the model just creatively decides what kind of animation should be used. Another thing that Sora can do is to extend already generated videos. Like in this example, the video is extended backward, which means these videos starts off differently, but as you will see, the video will end on the same scene. This feature can also be used to create some kind of infinite loop. As shown here, the biker seems to move endlessly through the course in a slightly curved pathway. Okay, those things are pretty cool, but there's more that Sora can do. With video-to-video editing, it can change the style or the environment of a video. Like in this example, it can change the environment from brownish forest road to a lush jungle full of greenery. There's also video interpolation, where you can take two videos, and Sora can combine to create a seamless transition between two videos. Notice how the Colosseum environment blends progressively with the underwater environment. And one of the most amazing features of Sora is that it is capable of producing dynamic camera motions, almost like a hyper-realistic 3D simulation. But of course, Sora is not perfect. It still lacks understanding of some physics, like how glass falls and shatters, and it often confuses orientations between left and right and so on. And there's probably a lot of things that doesn't go good that we can only find out after Sora has been released. Now with the technology this advanced, people are now speculating over how this will replace some form of videographer's work. Judging from the current technology, Sora can definitely replace stock videographer's work, and we might see in a few years that most stock photos and videos will be AI generated. And maybe as the technology progresses, it can be used in creating movies, giving an easy way for indie filmmakers to employ complex visual effects without spending huge amount of money in CGI. Will that be the case? Well, there's something that we'll need to see. Hi, thank you for watching until the end of this video. And if you like it, please like a video and subscribe for more videos like this. antalpha.ai is an AI platform where you can create digital avatar of yours and even create images using AI for free. Try it at antalpha.ai now.